today we'll see what is magic word. First of all, we'll see that how the question is coming with respect to your magic word. After that, I will tell you that how you can identify whether a word is magic word or not. After that, we'll see the dry run. And as usual, we'll see how we can implement it with our steps. That is your process. And at the end, we'll do the programming. If you want to do the same magic in your answer script to get the full marks, you have to watch this video till the end. So let's start the magic. So let's see the question. The question is saying, write a program to accept a word and display whether it is a magic word or not. So that means we'll accept a word, and after that we'll apply the mechanism which will tell us whether this is a magic word or not. So let's see, if my input is best, then it is called magic word. Why it is called magic word? Let's see another example. If my input is done, then it is called not a magic word. Now what is the difference between these two? Now here in this case, look at this, ST is the consecutive character. So that's why it is called magic word. Now there is no consecutive character available in this. That's why it's not called a magic word. That means if a word contains consecutive character, then it is called a magic word. For example, E ke baad aapka F aayega, S ke baad P aayega, A ke baad B aayega, then these are called consecutive characters. Now let's see the dry run. If user has entered a word called best, now we have to find it out the characters, and we'll see that two characters are consecutive character or not. For that, I need to take these variables. This one is for your current character. This one is called current character plus one. Why I'm adding one to the current character, I will tell you when I will do the program. Now I will extract the next character. That means if my current character is B, then my next character will be E. These are my current character, this is my current character, and this is my next character. Now after that, I will check if current character plus 1 is equals to next character. Current character ka value jo hai, usme agar 1 add kiya jaye, agar wo next word hota hai, then it is called a consecutive character. Now these are the full form. Why I have taken CUCH for current character, CUCH plus 1 for current character added to 1, what is its next ASCII value, and next CH I have taken for next character. I am extracting the first character. The first character is your B. Now I am saying current character plus 1, it will become your C. What is the next character? Next character is your E. Here I am checking CH plus 1 is your character called C. Now next character is your E. Now both are same or not? No, both are not same. So that's why it is false. Now I will extract next character. Now I am extracting the character E. Now current character plus 1 is your F. What is the next character after E? You can identify next character is your S. So that's why I will check it again. Whether F is equal to S. What is the current character plus 1? Look at this, current character is your F. And the next character is your S. F is equals to S. False. Now I will extract next character is your S. Next character to aapka nikalne se pehle plus 1 karna padega. Current character plus 1 is your T. Now next character is your T itself. Now T is equal to T. Look at this. Current character plus 1 is your T. And the next character is also T. Now T is equal to T. It is true. That means it is a magic word. Aapka magic काम कर रहा है. So let's see the how we can write the program. Before writing the program, as I said, that we need to know the steps. So the first step is accept a word. As we know that if I'm not going to accept a word, I cannot find out the character. If I cannot find out the character, I cannot find out the consecutive character. So accept process has to be done first. After that, I will set the flag value to minus 1. Now, why I need to set the flag value to minus 1? So many times I told you, if I don't know because of what reason I am coming out of the loop. If there is more than one reason for which I am coming out of the loop, then I will set the flag value as minus 1. Initially, I am setting the flag value as minus 1 to identify it is not a magic word. If it is a magic word, then I will change the value of the flag. So, first of all, I am checking it is not found, magic word is not available. Then, I will loop till the end of the string minus 1. Why it is minus 1? I will tell you while writing the program. While giving the dry run also, I told you, when I am checking the current character with the next character, when I will reach the last character, is there any next character? Ek character nikal ke ja rahe hum log. Suppose maine yahan pe yahi pe example dekh lete hum log. Maine current character nikala P, next character is R. Check kiya maine. Uske baad current character is my R, next character is my O. Uske baad current character is my O, next character is my C. Uske baad kya hota hai? Current character is my C, next character is E. Uske baad kya hota hai? Current character is E and next character is S. उसके बाद क्या करेंगे करंट कैरेक्टर इज एस नेक्स्ट कैरेक्टर इज एस उसके बाद करंट कैरेक्टर इज माय एस नेक्स्ट कैरेक्टर नहीं है सो व्हाट टू डू आई हैव टू स्टॉप हियर आई हैव टू स्टॉप मायसेल्फ ओवर हियर बिकॉज आफ्टर दिस द करंट कैरेक्टर इज द लास्ट कैरेक्टर सो दैट्स व्हाई माइनस वन टाइम नाउ एक्सट्रैक्ट द करंट कैरेक्टर एज ऑलरेडी आई टोल्ड यू फाइंड आउट द फर्स्ट इंडेक्स पोजिशन कैरेक्टर दैट इज related to your loop. Now, that is suppose I am storing it in a variable called fc, first character. Now, extract the next character. How I can get the next character? Current character plus 1, index position. Not current character plus 1, current character index position plus 1. So, suppose I am storing it in a variable called sc for second character. Now, after that I will check if my current character plus 1 is equals to the next character. If my current character, this is my current character, added to 1 is equal to your second character or your next character, then I will say set the flag to 1. You can set the flag value anything. Only my intention is to change this minus 1. Thus is minus 1 ko change karwa do. Now stop the loop because I found this is a magic word because there is a consecutive character. So that's why I will stop the loop. How I will stop the loop? Using my break keyword. After that, when I will come out of the loop, I will check the flag value. If the flag value is minus 1, that means it is not changed. If it is not changed, that means there is no consecutive character. That's why I will display it is not a magic word. If its value is changed to this one, that means it is a magic word. So I will display it is a magic word. Aapka magic kaam karega abhi program mein. So as per the process, I have to create a scanner class object. Scanner, suppose I am saying SS is equal to new scanner system.in. Now display message system.out.print. Enter a word. Now after accepting the word, is it accepting a word? No. We have to really accept. This is only displaying a message. String w is equal to ss.next. Though I want to accept a word, I will use next. Now, the job of your pre-processing. What are the variables that is required for doing this program? In the process, we have seen, if you have not remembered, just look at over here. We have to take a flag whose initial value must be minus 1. So, step is most vital. So, I will say int f is equal to minus 1. Now after that I will loop till end of the string. So I will say for int c is equal to 0, c is less than w dot length, now c plus plus. Now this will generate a runtime error. Why it will generate runtime error? I will tell you at the end. Now after this what I need to do, I need to extract the current character. Which function is used? Char ch first character is equal to your word dot caret which position, that is your c position, current character. Now how to extract the next character? I will say this is my second character is equal to word dot caret plus 1. If C index position is 0, C plus 1 is your 1. So 0 position, 1 position. Both characters will be extracted. When C value will be 1, now C plus 1 will be 2. That means first index, second index. Dono ka character niklega. Ab mujhe check karna hai. If my current character plus 1, agar current character A hai aapka. Suppose I am showing you, if my current character is A, so its ASCII value is 65. Now next character is my C. So C ka kitna aayega? 67. So both are not same. How? Look at this. I am saying that current character A, its next character kya aayega? B. Uska ASCII value kya hai? 66. Kyunki main yahan pe kar raha hun, plus 1. So that means if my current character is A, its ASCII value is 65. When I am doing 65 plus 1, it makes it 66. So, ye kiske ASCII value ke saath match ho raha hai? B ka. But ye kya hai abhi? C hai. Isiliye match nahi kar raha hai. False hai. Suppose this is B. Now its ASCII value will be your 66. Now current character plus 1, 66. And the next character is your 66. That's why both are consecutive characters. Now that's why I am saying first character plus 1 is equals to my second character. Then, मुझे क्या करना है? Found status को change करना है. Found status क्या है मेरा? Minus 1. So, I will change this to any value. Found status, suppose I am saying 10. Now, this is SC. Now, when I will come out of this loop, how I will come out of this loop? Using break. Because, once I found it is a consecutive character, that means it is a magic word. If it is a magic word, do I need to search rest of the characters? No, it's not required. So, I will come out of the loop with the help of your break keyword. When I will come out of the loop, how will check whether it is a magic word or not? I will check again. If my flag value is equals to minus 1, then obviously it is not a magic word. Because agar magic word hota, to f ka value aapka 10 hota. So that's why I will display system.out.print word. Then a separator de diya maine, is not a magic word. ये magic word नहीं है. Otherwise, else, क्या है ये magic word है? तो मुझे क्या दिखाना है अभी? Word is a magic word. जो word आपने दिया है, is a magic word. So, let's run this. I told you already, this will generate a runtime error. Suppose I am saying that apple, apple. Now, look at this. It is showing an error message. I will stop this. And I will show you why it is generating this error. Because of this one. String index out of bound. Exception aa raha hai. Kyun? Kyunki hum index ke beyond ja rahe hain. As already I told you. If I will say length. It will move up to the last character. But last character, next character to hai hi nahi. Isiliye I have to do minus 1. Now see. I am doing apple. Now apple is not a magic word. Now I am giving best. Look at this. Best is a magic word. Kyunki ST consecutive hai. Pehle character ko dekhte hain. Suppose I have given effect. Now EF are two consecutive characters. Is it clear? Now suppose I want to display both the characters which are consecutive characters. Mujhe dikhana hai. Aise mujhe output dikha. Effect is a word. Then dikhaunga is a magic word. Uske baad dikhaunga E and F are consecutive characters. Aise mujhe output dikhana hai. I have to store the index position of the character where the matching found. So that's why instead of F is equal to 10, I will say C. Because at C index position, I found the first character. And C plus 1 index position, I got the second character. And these two characters are consecutive characters. So that's why I'm storing the index position C. Now when I will come out here, this is the original message. I don't need to modify it. Then I will say, as per the requirement of the question, I will say E. E kaise dikhana hai mujhe? Kisme store hai? FC me store hai. But FC is not available because it is local. So that's why I will take the help of your found index position. I will say S W dot caret, which position? F position. And message uske baad aa raha hai beech mein. And ye wala message de diya maine. And ab F ko dikhana hai. F kahan pe hai? Next index position character mein. That means w dot caret which position f plus 1 position. Uske baad fir aapka constant message aa raha hai r consecutive characters. So yahan pe aap fir se message de do aapka constant mein space deke consecutive characters. Now I am saying that don. Now don is not a magic word. Now again I am executing, I am saying effect. Now effect is the magic word. E and F are consecutive characters, but it is displaying in the same line. I want to take it to the next line. So यहाँ पे तो मैं आपको slash n नहीं लगा सकता, इसीलिए यहाँ पे जब आपका display खत्म हो गया, यहाँ पे आप slash n लगा दो तो is a magic word दिखाएगा, उसके बाद next line में लेके आ जाएगा. अब देखिए debug देते हैं, debug, debug. Now debug is a magic word. D and E are consecutive characters. Effect, in case of effect, E and F are consecutive characters. Declaration, D, E are consecutive characters. Now do the same magic in your answer script to get the full marks. Best of luck to all of you. So that's all for this video.